The floods affecting central Europe have seen at least 21 people killed, thousands evacuated from their homes, and road and rail services disrupted. Now the floods are moving east. In Magdeburg in East Germany, the River Elbe, which runs through this city, is threatening to burst its banks. 23,000 people have had to be evacuated from their homes after streets and buildings were flooded. Makeshift centres have been set up to provide beds and meals for those affected. The fire service has also spent hours trying to pump the floodwater back into the river and away from homes. Teams of volunteers have been using sandbags to try to keep the river at bay. In Warsaw, in Poland, the motorway looked more like a boating lake than a key route into the city after a heavy storm hit the area for hours. The city's subway station remains closed because of the floodwater. In Budapest, in Hungary, people held their breath, hoping the reinforced defences would save the city from flooding. 16,000 emergency workers have been frantically shoring up the banks of the Danube with sandbags. Authorities believe the floodwater has peaked here, but says it'll be days before the river recedes to a safe level. But in eastern Germany, more rain is forecast, and with it, the possibility of more flooding to come. Julie Peacock, BBC News.